Let's you and me have a powwow. Can you believe what they're doing? Bliss is spewing everywhere. It's toxic shit that those Eden's Gate bros are shipping everywhere, man. That stuff gets in the river and it's a toxicity tonic. See those big green containers? They're full of Bliss and the Peggies are shipping them somewhere important. We need to find where and destroy them. My life coach says to break problems into bite-sized pieces. So step one, I know about a Peggy laptop that'll help us track down these containers. Once we find them, we blast them.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
We're all grateful.
Adelaide's gonna lose her shit when she sees what they've done to the place.
Some folks build bunkers underground, but others can't change their tires.
Gun it. Made it okay. gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us.
Okay, I got a GPS lock. Now we can track those boats. You should take to the skies and follow the signal. Addie's got her chopper all fired up. Give her a shout and she'll zip right to you. Get that eagle eye view and find those bliss containers.
Trouble. Making a move.
but I had a brain flash. That place is some kind of old mining place. They're gonna have C4 and explosives all over. Perfect for blasting Bliss containers, right?
Already dead.
Sick! Fuck!
The reload! Pull it apart!
Let me just get in a better spot.
I need your help!
God damn it!
Mama's coming!
I'm in place. I made it. Already there.
Thank you. right about you. A 10-gallon hat with spurs. That might be a sex thing. It's hard to know with Addie. Anyway, later!
Be the hero, and then you'll choose. And if you don't listen to him,